What offense!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Non-stop assault against Kevin Nash.
Shawn Michaels has always loved the spotlight. He's never shied away from the spotlight. And tonight, the spotlight is shining right on him.
Oh, he loves the spotlight, all right. Listen, if you're not talking about Shawn Michaels isn't listening.
And being a man who's made a career of being by himself, maybe Shawn Michaels is struggling a little bit, trying to work as part of a team. Shawn Michaels, we all know how much his body has been through.
Yeah, and even though Shawn Michaels looks like he's in the best shape of his life, it doesn't matter how he looks. We all know that he has been severely injured in the past and what a toll those injuries have taken on him.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin for this one.
Is it up onto Sebastian?
The hole's locked in. Great hole being applied. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but sure.
What's he going to do next?
Well, that was some reversal by Booker T.
Man!
Ook al een wechsel.
Booker T with a great offensive show.
Eerst wechsel zeggen.
Oh, and he gets leveled.
Brengt hier überhaupt niks.
We got a cover. One. And there's
Gets the breakup just in the nick of time.
Yeah, so good.
As one of the greatest world heavyweight champions in WWE history. The following night on Raw, the game looked to take the night off. However, Stone Cold Steve Austin had other plans.
You can pick your own opponent tonight, as long as that opponent is a former world champion.
I'll wrestle the greatest former world heavyweight champion of all time, Ric Flair.
What?
I'm overwhelmed. I mean, this is the greatest thing that's ever happened in my entire life. The best versus the best, just like we talked about.
I chose you to stick it up Austin's ass. I chose you not because you're Ric Flair. I chose you because you're Ric Flair. You'll lay down.
With Ric Flair's integrity at stake, Shawn Michaels paid Flair a visit to remind him who he was and give the dirtiest player in the game his confidence back.
Do you really think I can go out there and be the guy like Triple H right now? I know you can do it.
Where's Flair getting this from?
After what I saw you do with Triple H.
Look at these shots by Flair.
I am here to tell you that you, Ric Flair, were, are, and will always be the greatest wrestler in the world. And I just want to know if I'm in the same league with Ric Flair.
You, Michael, will always be a Ric Flair wannabe.
He just stuck him on Shawn Michaels.
I am not the little boy watching my idol. I am a heartbreak kid, the showstopper. You didn't pass the torch to me. I took it from you.
Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels, and Bad Blood. The dream match, perhaps of all time.
We can think back to the last 20 years and some of the greatest five-star matches and match of the year candidates. And one common denominator is that they usually had either Ric Flair or Shawn Michaels in them.
And that's why this match is almost guaranteed to be special. I love it.
The Texas crowd does too, King. The cheers for HBK already starting up from his home state fans. But you can hear that Flair has his cult following too, as always.
Oh!
Ganz mal gespannt, ob der Triple H angreifen wird. Ich habe schon ein blödes Gefühl.
Got him around the waist. Ric Flair going for it.
Na, scheiße.
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point?
Around the arena.
You know, Shawn Michaels might be as athletic a superstar as we have in WWE today.
And that's always the one thing to watch out for in a Shawn Michaels match. With his athleticism, HBK has the ability to dictate the pace of a match, like a fast-break basketball team.
Well, that's if he gets going, Cole. Ric Flair is doing everything he can to prevent Shawn Michaels from getting any kind of momentum in this match. Woo!
Ric Flair, as we all know, is the master of the figure four leg lock. Likes to get you on the ground and work the legs. And when he decides to focus on the legs, Flair can dissect those legs like a surgeon.
Oh my gosh!
One to the top high wrist. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Oh.
Flair is not someone to sleep on. Up goes Ric Flair.
Das wird wohl ein bisschen zu weit sein, ne?
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be
Ach, man, sowas.
Good grief! Now that's what I call a move. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. The one thing Ric Flair wants to do here tonight is to gate the speed and quickness advantage that Shawn Michaels has over him, and it looks like he may be doing it.
Well, even if Shawn Michaels is quicker and faster than the Nature Boy, he'll never have the arsenal of moves that Nate has.
Maybe he doesn't need that arsenal, King, as agile and athletic as Shawn Michaels is.
He's still going forward.
And Shawn Michaels comes up a little short.
Boy, he just got heads up. Well, that's it.
Oh. It was just a little over 2 years ago that we saw one of the greatest events in WWE history held right here in Houston, WrestleMania 18.
Well, there's always been a... That's it. He's out. Wow, Ric Flair, the dirtiest player in the game, is going to do whatever it takes to put Shawn Michaels in his place here tonight.
Flair is just so confident. Some would say borderline arrogant, but boy, so confident.
Well, believe me, Flair is arrogant, and he doesn't apologize for it. He's the Nature Boy.
And he's forced back in the ring. And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Oh, what's Flair going for here? But wait, a reversal by Shawn Michaels. And ooh, Flair hit that corner hard. He's dazed.
Yeah, really dazed.
Here comes HBK. Oh, Flair in the corner now. Shawn Michaels has him, but wait a minute. Referee.
Look at that. What low.
And I think Ric Flair got both HBK and the referee. What are you going to do now, Nature Boy? Woo! Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. You know, Ric Flair would love to get Shawn Michaels into the corner as often as he can tonight. Trying to take away, what a move! I just don't think that Shawn Michaels can handle the Nature Boy. But you know what? There's no shame at all in losing to Ric Flair.
No shame at all.
Look at this! Ric Flair with a figure four, but no!
Separated to the official. And now Shawn Michaels is ready to go. And he's tuning up the band for some sweet chin music on Nate.
Look at how Nature Boy.
And he connects. What the heck? Randy Orton
with a steel chair to the back of Shawn Michaels. Look at this. He's putting Nature Boy on top of HBK.
The youngest member of Evolution.
Are you kidding? Help the referee?
His buddy Flair.
And there's the three count. I can't believe this, Cole.
No, I can't. That's the way these guys operate.
The Nature Boy, Ric Flair, he's almost unconscious. There's no way he could have won this match over Shawn Michaels without the help of Randy Orton. Ric Flair can barely stand, but Shawn Michaels is out.
Orton paying dividends.
Die alte Vision der Legend Killer Orton. Lange, lange ist her.
Throw.
Batista, what the hell? Batista!